boners. No, you don't. Their attention. Fix this. That'll hold. Sniper ambush. Oh, goddammit. Use this. what I can do.
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
It doesn't look too bad. Who's mad at you, Wake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Are you on the path?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Speaking out.
You.
They blend! Bring him low!
You Ripper son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path!
Have you found the path?
You wanna get low? Get low!
Look out!
Why are you up here? You looking for me? Well, you found me.
He is lost! Bring him low!
Bunch of crazy assholes. What are you doing up here?
Ripper!
Pull back! You heard him!
leg! My leg! A bear trap!
Nope, it's done. The Ripper's up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the king. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Better than nothing.
There. Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out. Ha!
St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch!
Thank you.
Should work.
Hey.
Hey, me again. So, I took Boozer into the Lost Lake camp, and I know, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die, and, well, he still didn't want to go. Hell, I didn't want to go, but, like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. He lost the arm anyway, and now he's stuck. I mean, we're stuck. Goddamn schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this clown, but he's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down. He says he was gangbanging in Sacramento and Fresno. I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here, and he's not. Claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California to Oregon, and then everything went to hell. And you know what? I think he's full of shit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he was on the lacrosse team peddling sodas at a mini mart. No, man. He would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm making copies and getting everyone their morning coffee, you know, making more in a day than I ever made in a week. You know, it's this game the Boozer and I used to play before we rode out of Lost Lake for good. We used to call it, Who You Were. You know, we'd look at someone, we'd try to guess who they were before the shit went down, you know? You know, I met a few drug addicts, a lot of ex-cons, no accountants. So, that makes sense if you think about it. First couple of weeks after the shit went down, I mean, Jesus, that was a freak show. There's no way some accountant or pencil pusher lived through that shit, so I don't know, maybe Schizo's telling the truth. I'm not sorry that you missed it. I'm not. Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head north and get away from all this shit, but that ain't happening anytime soon, or happening ever. Hey, look on the bright side. Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay. I'll stop by later. See you.